SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide a home screen on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. As you start to install additional apps on your iPhone, you'll find that they get added to additional home screens. You can navigate between these home screens by swiping left and right, and that'll allow you to see the other apps that you've installed. Depending on the number of apps that you've installed, you might have a high number of home screens, and you might not need to access all of them. If you look at the bottom of your home screen, you're going to see that there's a series of dots here. The number of dots indicates the number of home screens that you have. If you would like to hide some of these home screens, then you simply need to tap and hold on these dots, which is going to bring up a screen like this. If you would like to hide one of these home screens, then you just need to tap the circle underneath that home screen to remove the check mark. Once you've finished hiding all of your home screens, you can just tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you'll see that the number of available home screens at the bottom has changed to the number that you just selected to hide. If you would like to unhide some of these home screens, then just tap on these buttons again, and then you can just tap the circle underneath a hidden home screen, which won't have a check mark, and then that's going to add the check mark. And once you're done unhiding these home screens, then you can tap Done, and then you'll see that all of the home screens have been restored.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.